show. We're coming to you live from Times Square with a VH Douche exclusive. The Chip and Dale, rumors, whispers on the wind. Is there a reunion tour in the works? Stick around for the nitty gritty on VH Douche.
What's up, man?
How's it going, man? How's your show on VH1?
Doing alright.
Yeah, this better be quick because I gotta get to Oprah.
You wanna be here?
I don't feel the bed's blue. This is shite.
So, we're back with the VH Douche exclusive, Chip and Dale and Entourage. So, guys, tell me, how did the band start?
Well, we met at a David Hasselhoff concert, and we hit it off real quick from the get-go. And I say this because
I needed a bloody guitar player.
Guitar player! What were your major influences?
Maiden, Priest, Tesla, and like that.
Suffice to say, we come from a legendary band, Caliber.
Caliber! So, where and when first record deal?
So, back in the day when Tesla was real big, Rick Rubin approached my band and asked me if I wanted to go in the direction of Bob Rock.
Rick Rubin and Bob Rock.
The engine were real psyched about that, you know, because Metallica just broke through the mainstream there.
Speaking of Metallica, Chip, didn't you guess so on the Unforgiven?
Yeah, actually, I was pretty cool when James had you up there.
Remember, I set that up for you.
Remember. So, Chip, Dale, would you like to give the VH Douche audience a special treat and play Baby Do Me Now?
Rocket
till the socks blow off.
Do me a big favor, man. Drop the light.
Try it and I can talk.
Right, right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait a minute, what the fuck? This is my fucking band. Who the fuck do you think you are?
your band. It might have been your band at one time, but I perfected it.